Hello and welcome to this webinar. My name is Emily Hill and I'm a digital marketing executive here at Qualsys. Today I'm going to talk you through how you can get buy-in for governance, risk and compliance management software. So before we get stuck in, I'll quickly tell you a little bit about Qualsys. Qualsys provides best of breed governance, risk and compliance software. We are a team of 50 and we're based in Sheffield in the UK. Since 1995, we've successfully implemented over 400 governance, risk and compliance management systems for businesses all over the globe. We've worked with brands such as BT, Sodexo, the NHS and hundreds of small and medium sized businesses. So in this webinar, we had a lot of requests from GRC professionals to provide some help and ideas on how to successfully get buy-in for a governance, risk and compliance solution. So I'm hoping today you're going to find this webinar really helpful and have some key takeaways. Today I'm going to share with you the business case for a robust governance, risk and compliance management solution. We'll look at some of the challenges businesses are facing and how our software can help. Then I'll share with you five of the most common objections you might come across and some tips and tools for overcoming them. I'll talk about our approach for implementing a GRC solution so you know a little bit more about what to expect. And at the end of the session, I'll send you all of the resources which I'm mentioning throughout this webinar. So what is governance, risk and compliance? Good governance, risk and compliance are the essential building blocks for any competitive company. John Oakland, the founder of Oakland Consulting, and he's also the author of the best-selling book, Total Quality Management, says that it's your business's most important competitive weapon. But what does governance, risk and compliance, or GRC, really mean? Governance is all about the effective, ethical management of a company. It's about accountability and having roles and responsibilities. Risk is the potential gaining or the losing of value. So it's about managing uncertainty. And compliance is a company's conformance with regulatory requirements for its operations. So to some extent, every business that is profitable will be managing governance, risk and compliance. So what is the governance, risk and compliance management challenge? The goals of good governance, risk and compliance management have remained constant. Reduce waste, protect the brand's reputation and keep your customers satisfied. Stay compliant and manage risks. And you also need to look for opportunities on how you can help your business to grow profitably. What has changed, however, are the challenges and the opportunities that governance, risk and compliance professionals face, such as managing new regulations. They have more complex supply chains and more demanding customers. This all creates new risks and, of course, new opportunities. However, we're finding many businesses are getting stuck in their improvement journeys because they have disparate systems and lots of different data sources, which are usually conflicting. And there is a complete lack of cross-functional collaboration. This creates silos of information and process, and these silos of data also block any sort of improvement. And many businesses are just finding that they don't have the tools to effectively manage GRC. And weak governance, risk and compliance systems cost your business. It results in slow and reactive processes, which are probably not fit for purpose. Your employees become frustrated because they don't know what they need to do, their roles aren't assigned, and no one's taking ownership. There's poor visibility into issues, risks, and opportunities. And there's a general lack of alignment, like strategic alignment between all the departments. So, what does a successful governance, risk and compliance management system look like? An effective governance, risk and compliance management system means that all of your people and your processes and your technology systems are all aligned and working together. There is strong cross-functional collaboration from your shop floor to your top floor. You're using data to drive decision making, so you aren't guessing anymore. You have strong data that you can actually use, and you aren't spending 3 weeks chasing people for the information that you need. All the information is there and it's managed in real time. Your employees are engaged and they're motivated. They know their responsibilities and they challenge the information that you're giving them in your governance, risk and compliance management system. Over time, businesses find that the cost of poor quality is dramatically reduced. And when you have a robust governance, risk and compliance management system, your business actually becomes more profitable. So how can Qualsys help you to implement a robust governance, risk and compliance management system? So our software is an all-in-one, it's a best-of-breed governance, risk and compliance solution. It's also off the shelf, which means that it can be easily configured to meet your needs. It's also a modular solution. As you can see on the screen now, these are all the modules. You can manage documents and policies in Document Manager, internal and supplier audits in Audit Manager. You can manage incidents and CAPA and complaints and accident logs in Issue Manager, third-party and vendor records in Supplier Manager, calibration and maintenance records in Equipment Manager, and you can manage staff competency and training records in Training Manager. And you can also manage internal and external enterprise risks in Risk Manager. So each of these modules all work well on their own, or you can use them in any combination together. The software enables you to bring all of your data and your processes and your policies together in a single comprehensive framework. Each user across your business has their own unique workflows, their own KPI dashboard, and their own to-do list of any governance, risk, or compliance actions. Our solution is also highly scalable, so end user licenses are completely free. So it's a really cost-effective option for both enterprises and for small and medium-sized businesses. However, as with any new system or anything that requires investment, you're going to need to demonstrate a strong business case. So let's talk about the business case for a governance, risk, and compliance management solution. So a robust governance, risk and compliance management system promotes a right first time culture, and it'll also help you to make better business decisions. It means you're going to be able to make faster decisions based on stronger data. You become a more profitable business because you aren't wasting hundreds and thousands of pounds on wasted materials and repeated mistakes. But despite these clear benefits, many GRC professionals are struggling to get buy-in for their solution. The businesses end up doing nothing and their employees stay frustrated, they lack the visibility, and this just leads to mistakes and a damaged reputation and often compliance failures. So why are people getting stuck? So I've put together now five of the main objections we've come across and how you can overcome them. Our research has found that on average there are 14 people who will be involved in the GRC software decision-making process. That's 14 people you're going to need to inform and persuade and continually remind them of the benefits of the solution. So you may already know more or less who you're going to need to convince, but I do have a stakeholder engagement template which you can use to help you plan your approach, and it can be found in our business case toolkit. So now I'm going to talk about the five objections my customers have come across and how we've helped our customers to overcome these challenges and get the solution that their business desperately needs. So the first one is simply, we do not need one. This is probably the most common objection, and this can be incredibly frustrating if you've recently been hired to transform the business and you need to save it a lot of money and you need to improve operations, but you're being told that you just don't need this sort of solution. The problem is when businesses think this way, is that they aren't considering the risk. Every week, the headlines report numerous business compliance of governance risk and compliance failures. And these fines are increasing. More and more directors than ever are being held responsible for negligence and compliance failures. It's no longer enough to just have policies and procedures. You need to prove that they are being practiced. And compliance really is the minimum. Your governance risk and compliance management system in this more